coach a big game yesterday, friendly game, legends of Greece and Portugal, a big history.
Yes, it's a big story for history for Alada, because this win is a world champion. And for my country, it's okay, not a very good day, but okay. It's a Ktez is a fantastic, fantastic party for all. For the players, for the people, and many people in the Gipuzi, philanthropic. This is the very most important now for these players. It's okay, it's continued player, but it's the most important is the philanthropic. It is it's possible you show the character for the players. I think it's very, very important. Mm-hmm.
Okay, Otore Hagel make history with the national team of Greece, but Fernando Santos the same after, and the people, the fans, and with the national team of Greece, and the fans said Otore Hagel, Fernando Santos after Fernando Santos, Otore Hagel again, Fernando Santos again. It's I think very important for you.
It's because it's my country, and the people know. Greece is every time fun in my heart, and I think it's the people understand what I feel. This is for me is very important for my family.
And I believe that the players of Portugal yesterday feel this feeling.
The atmosphere, it's normal, right? Because maybe it's okay, all the players know, but if you're coming and see and show and smell is different.
And maybe this team of Portugal have very good players. Some players of this team you want to have now, like Deco, for example.
Fantastic player, but now it's not possible anymore. But okay, many players, these players, not play in the Euro 2004. Have another place, it's not possible coming because it's the life is not permitted coming, it's like a Figo or a Cristiano or Simon. But okay, it's a very good game, very good game, very, very, very good friend. For us, it's important coming.
What's the final game of Nations League? Very good game against Holland, a big team now, Holland. And we see that the people in Portugal, the fans, loves it like the Euro. At the final, we all the people because it's the game into Portugal.
It's very important for my country. In these 3 years, you take two titles. This is very big, important, and the most important now in Portugal, and now not all now, but is the people. The Portuguese people support a lot the national team. This is very important for team, but it's very important for the country.
And we see also Cristiano Ronaldo have the same passion.
Yes, the same passion for playing the national team. Every time he has a passion.
For the Greek football, for the Greek championship. We believe that for 5 years, 10 years, that Fernando Santos works here, the Greek football is better, was better.
I don't know because okay, I am out now, and I don't like to talk about these things because I am far away. If I stay in Greece, okay, I talk, but I stay far away. Not good for me because I don't show really. Okay, only listen and don't read, but I don't show because I don't show, I don't talk.
Yes, but you believe that the players they have not the same talent. Like
I don't
before.
Know because I don't know the players. Okay, I know 2, 3, 4 players, right? Manolas, ke Socrates, ke Fortunis, but many players I don't know. I don't understand.
And for Crete, for my island, we have a big team in the first category, two teams in the second
Samaras
category.
Samaras, now Yorgos.
Samaras, Yorgos, good player for you and friend.
Friend. Now he's a friend. He's a good friend for me. And, I expect, I hope the best for him, for Georges, your father, and for the office clear here for Crete, for the people in Crete, because it's a fantastic horizon. I love, went 2, 3, 4 times with you one time, and it's a fantastic place. the best for all the cricket. Στην Ελλάδα και στην Κρήτη, καλό καλοκαίρι, καλό διακοπές, υγεία.